Hey everybody, so I'm working out with my son right now. We're punching the, what the hell is that thing called? Punching bag. And oh my God, okay, so he's helping me with building strength, cardio, all of that. So as you can see, I am perspiring. You see all that sweat? So after that, we are going to lift a little bit of weight. We're gonna get on the treadmill. We're doing what we gotta do. And I'm so happy that I do have my son back there. You see him right there chilling? He's my trainer, and he's really helping me. I'm still trying to catch my breath. So anyway, guys, see you later. Let me go ahead and finish doing this working out, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. Has pretty much teaching me how to box. I love boxing. I'm a sports gal, okay? And basically, he's teaching me the right way to box, where you gotta keep your arm extended as opposed to going like this, because you could break your wrist, which he's right, because I almost, when I hit him, I went like this instead of going straight. So this is pretty cool. So not only am I getting the exercise, I'm getting the training. So in case I could know how to beat somebody's butt, they try to mess with me, I'm just kidding. But yeah, but this is good. This is really
beating
good.
Offense, swinging. Mm-hmm. And yeah, we're gonna see how it goes, guys. Love y'all. Pew, pew.
I am so sweaty. Oh my God. My son is teaching me how to fight. Not that I don't know how to, but he's really teaching me.
Every little bit helps.
Yeah, like how to really box and all these little tricks and that you have to do in order to avoid to get hurt.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so, oh my God, look at me.